I'm Corey Garman. I'm from Northeast Alabama. I'm 25 and I was in the United States Army.
I'm coming home, I'm coming home. Tell the world I'm coming home.
I joined the military in March of 2011.
All the pain of yesterday, I know my kingdom.
December of 2011, I was in Afghanistan on a year-long deployment. 8 months later, I was injured on July the 11th, 2012, when I stepped on an IED in Kandahar, Afghanistan. My recovery 5 days later at Walter Reed. I woke up to my family, and it's probably one of the greatest moments of my life. By September, I was in my prosthetics, walking around with a cane. I could only walk for an hour or two at a time. March of 2013, we were introduced to Mike Fitzpatrick. And he really wanted to help us build our home. Here it is, a little bit after a year, and it's almost complete. It's a blessing to have a home built for you. I have a 7-month-old, and one thing this house will do is wherever she's at in the home, I'll be able to get to her wheelchair or not. It's 100% custom to my injuries. There's no limits to what this house can do for me. I've had a lot of help, lots of local businesses that's donated their time and material to get me into this home, and especially Sprays Pest Control. They came in here today and put in the insulation, took time out of their day, and they're knocking this thing out.
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best, you can be the King Kong banging on your chest, you can beat the world, you can beat the war. Talk the guy, go banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock, yeah. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. You can be a master, don't wait for luck. Dedicate yourself and you go find yourself.
Standing in the Hall of Fame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name,
yeah.
Cause you burn with the greatest flame,
yeah.
And the world's gonna know your name,
yeah.
And you'll be on the walls of the Hall of Fame.
You can go the distance, you can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You could be the hero.